from the Straits Times.
我是雨婷, 来自早报 的 Ashley.
So we've come to the very last episode of What's Your Flavourite?
是的, 酸甜苦辣, 我还想要甜味嘛, 那甜点当然是要留到最后啊。
And because it's the finale, we decided to recommend three locations instead of two.
是的, 时间不早了, 我们马上出发。 Winter Stage位于后港是一间蛋糕厨房，也举办手工的课程，教大家画画，还有一些蛋糕的装饰。那他们也有企业客户，所以不是每天都开放。所以如果你要下来的话，你可以先打个电话预定。
This place is set up by three good friends, myself, Alison, and Sonia. What makes us love cakes is actually the memories we had from our childhood. We had afternoon teas with good cakes, and this was plated by our moms and all. So we always thought, why nowadays the generation, they always must go overseas to look for cakes. We have so many good recipes in our own backyard. So at Winter Stage, we want to bring back these cakes, simple cakes, full of tradition.
那我们一般吃到的是斑斓的雪纺蛋糕，这个是奶油蛋糕，所以是比较厚实的那种，而且他们的那个斑斓汁是用手工提取的，所以是不像外面用现成的话，就会有一点那种苦味，可以试试看。I
can really smell the pandan, it's very fragrant. It's actually quite heavy because of the gula melaka, but I love the whole thickness and sweetness of it.
In the 1970s and 1980s, the cakes were all mostly very dense. So butter cake and with a gula melaka is different from the ones that you buy from your supermarkets. It's pure, no white sugar inside.
接下来这个蛋糕是其中一个合伙人的祖传秘方。那苏制蛋糕算是欧亚的一个传统蛋糕，里头是有用到杏仁的。It's
a bit different because the sugar cake is actually quite dense. And it's also pretty crunchy. I think overall it has the very old school cake kind of feel.
这里蛋糕也是客制化，像你有什么婚礼啊，你也可以叫他们做一些特别的蛋糕装饰。像我们今天的柠檬蛋糕呢，上面就加了花，因为是代表我们嘛。
Can I eat the flowers?
可以，它是食用花来的。
It's definitely lighter and fluffier than the previous two cakes. I also generally like citrus cakes. So I think the whole cake is very refreshing and it's like a palate cleanser.
说到甜品，怎么找得到小贩中心的甜品呢？
Yes, so Lianhe Garden Desserts is located at the popular Tiong Bahru Market, which is famous for its cheng tng and different ice kacang flavors.
好，那我就要他们的 Ting Tang.
Okay, then I'll get the Milo Dinosaur ice kacang. Then we can share.
Okay. 哇，我们点的都是特色，好像照片上看起来不是很好看。
Yeah, but it's okay. I'm sure the taste will more than make up for it.
好，那我就不拍了，我们来吃。我觉得就是喜欢梅露的人一定会喜欢，就是上面的那个梅露粉呢，吃起来有那种很幸福的感觉。嗯，the
Milo powder is nice and thick, and this also comes with gula melaka and chocolate sauce, so it's pretty sweet, but I think it gives the ice kacang a nice chocolatey flavor.
然后下面呢，其实有一般红豆冰有的那些材料，就包括有玉米啊、亚达子等等的。 所以梅露加上这些材料，其实吃了有一点冲突感，但我觉得是一种好的冲突。那凉凉园的王牌其实是这碗清汤，老板娘说它其实没有什么秘方，就是做了很久，有70年这么久，靠的就是真功夫跟口碑。The
ingredients blend together really nicely. I really like the chestnut because it's like really crunchy, and I feel that the sweetness is also quite subtle. So I always feel that. Cheng Teng is like one of the healthier desserts, and you feel like less guilty eating. The next place we are going shows that it's never too late for dessert because it opens till 2 a.m. Dessert bar has been around since 2007 and is one of the most famous dessert establishments in Singapore. So the desserts here are not just sweet treats but also edible art. Definitely some of the most beautiful desserts around.
I chose to become a pastry chef because I really love sweets, from shoe puffs to pastries, guis, and even candies and bubblegum. And I think sweets really bring a lot of joy and happiness to people's lives. It's full of color, taste, flavor, and lots of memories.
The chendol cacao forest is a twist on your typical chendol dessert. So its ingredients are similar to chendol. You have coconut, corn, red beans, jelly, but it's served in a very unique way. Watch this. 首先这道甜品一看了就会让人少女心喷发，就是真的太漂亮了。然后我们现在来吃吃看。我喜欢它有不同的层次，就是有那个伯爵茶慕斯的那个香，跟那个芒果酱的酸，所以它很多不同的元素都给人有惊喜的感觉。
And another local element is the pandan kaya custard. And also what's unique about the chocolate crumble is it actually has tea leaves inside.
This dessert is pretty much refined. It's encased with a sugar kind of a crust in a way. It really unveils the dessert when I pour the mango sauce, and there's always an element of surprise. So it kind of builds up the anticipation before you eat the dessert.
So this is the salted popcorn malt. It comes with a salted popcorn parfait with yuzu, the malt custard, ginger flower sorbet, and potato chips. So if you prefer something more savory, this is definitely for you because it adds a different texture as well with the potato chips.
而且还是一样，就是很漂亮的。
Like a piece of art. So the last item is a brand new dessert that Chef Janice is unveiling for the very first time. It's called the Juniper Berry Smoked Vanilla, and I can't wait to try it.
烟熏香草哦，因为 Jenny 说它是跟其他作品相比是比较男性化的味道，但是我喜欢哎。
We had a lot of fun eating our way through the different flavors, 酸甜苦辣. What was your favorite episode eating?
我喜欢酸食，而且酸食那集我们又找到一个新的小吃店，所以蛮有成就感的。然后辣味那集呢，我们品尝了印度的香料，还有四川的麻辣，哇，想到都想流口水了。
Yeah, I think my favorite episode was the bitter episode where we created the special lychee and rose cocktail for you. And if you missed the previous episodes, be sure to check them out as well. What's your favorite?
Wait, 吃什么？
Thanks for watching.
有人再见。